Hey guys, how was doing? This is Kali in the continuation of in-depth look. So 15 days back, I installed the Phoenix OS on my PC and I'm using it for some cool things. Also, I made video about downloading and installing this Phoenix OS on any PC. So do watch the video if it haven't already. And you have the English subtitle for this to get the clear picture of this video. That's all. Let's we get right into the video. First of all, I try to explain what is Phoenix OS actually. Well, this is like Android OS for or created for PC. Technically speaking, it's Android x68 project, which means the Android on PC. Both the things explanation looks similar, I know, right? This Phoenix OS for PC has lot of features even the mobile Android version doesn't have. First cool feature is the multi-window or multitasking feature like Windows. It's really practically very useful one whenever you are doing some copy paste work or downloading. And the second most likely feature is the storage. I will tell you exactly what it means and how it important. Well, just think, if you are having a phone which has 16 GB internal memory, normally most of the mid-range phone have it, right? And if you want to download the file which has 10 GB or even 8 GB, but you are internally only have 7 GB or something, after all the wastage, then what you do? Of course, you choose external SD card which has lot of memory, right? But we are using the FAT32 file system in external, so we can't copy the single file which has more than 4 GB. Here the Phoenix OS comes in. From this OS, you can access your entire hard disk and download the file. How large it is, no worries. Also, in Windows, downloading the large file in browser is not a good way to download. The file may have virus or the chance to get the crash while downloading. It's really, really high. Here we can use Uzi browser or Opera Mini, whatever. It gives the real cool downloading experience. The final feature that I know and it's recently added because of the Android battleground gamers, it's Gamehelper. This Gamehelper app helps you to play games using the cute, awesome keyboard and mouse. So this platform gives the best experience while gaming. Also, it's free, no crack and all. And I have to tell this voice has the root option inbuilt, so you can do some cool stuffs like piece of cake. So these are all the some advantages that you will get after installing this voice in PC. My main reason is I downloaded this OS because mostly for downloading files. I like downloading file in Android. I feel Android is the safe. In my case, I'm using my laptop which has 2 GB of RAM and AMD A4 2.2 quad core processor. This is low end PC and low specification device. You can't use any VirtualBox soft or any Android emulator. But this Phoenix OS works damn cool, no doubt. The best experience of Sweet Nugget. I tried this to play PUBG and I played it worked with some little bit of lags. But I hope if you install the lollipop version of this OS may increase the performance. It's just a hope, don't know about actually. Here the Garena Free Fire is working fantastic, marvelous Marvel Infinity War, which means really cool. After all these things, in the right side corner you have the 3 Navbar keys like Android, and near that you have the taskbar, which help you to enable the hardware and software. Also, you can see the notification of your device there itself. By long pressing the taskbar, you can customize your status bar. And one of the cool thing in this OS is settings. You have the featured or customized setting tab by the Phoenix team. If you get or feel complicated, you can change it to normal Android by clicking the new setting option. By clicking the Phoenix OS logo, you can get the app drawer and the option to shut down, restart, lock or sleep your machine. Also, you can install the application from the backup which you have in your storage. Other than this, most of the things like normal Android. I hope we discussed most of the things, cool things about this Phoenix OS in user perspective. So that's what about this in-depth look on Phoenix OS, and tell your view and opinion in the comment section. Hope you enjoyed it. If yes, just leave a like and subscribe to this channel to get more content like this. Thank you for watching. I will see you in my next good one. Kotmato.